Welcome to my weapons testing office. And today we're going to try out a bunch of sidearms and pistols and stuff. Just to, I guess, see, since the wipe's coming up, what are some good pistols for your next playthrough. My personal favorite, 500 Magnum. Can be double shot, double action, or single fire. Let's reload it. It reloads really slow, but really cool looking. Let's inspect it. Check it out. Super cool. All right, single action shots.
What's on there?
Get out of my office. Get out of here. Bad scav. Bad. I'm doing science. Sorry about that. All right. Now this one is the 357 Magnum. A little bit shorter. A little bit smaller. Also, double action, single action, so single action. Double action. Let's reload it. I'm doing science! Dumbass. God, can't get good help around here. In the 1911. That I have since bastardized. Let's see what it looks like. Looks pretty cool. Shoots pretty straight. Very accurate. 10 out of 10, won World War II, according to every boomer on the internet. God damn it. I'm doing science. Leave me alone so I can do my science. Let's look at it. HK-45, USP-45. Nice, nice. Very accurate. Very hard hitting. So anyway, Glock. This is a kind of a Gucci Glock. Glock 19, pretty cool. Pretty accurate, like it, runs fast. Another one of my personal favorites. This is the 5.7, take a look. Pretty cool. Very low recoil. It is a legit sledgehammer. This one's the SIG 266. Very cool. Very pretty. Also very accurate. I think it sounds the coolest of the pistol. Very accurate. Now this one is another Glock, but with the integrated suppressor. This one's kind of cool. Very accurate. Very fast shooting. Let's look at it. Very pretty. Just very cool looking. Now here is the earliest pistol you can get, 443 MP. As you can see, not the most accurate, but not bad. I mean, most of these were dead on, but what can you expect? Now you won't get this early wipe, but you can get the regular version of it. This is the TT pistol. It's a lower, smaller bullet, but it's cheap. Only 8 rounds. Not the most accurate, but it's cool looking. This one's Rashala's. You get this when you shoot him in the face. As you can see, it climbs. These are probably controversial, but I like running the MP9N as a sidearm. Think you can get it pretty early? Let me know in the comments below if you can or if you can't, but let's take a look at it. The MP9 slaps, and if you need a sidearm, it is the way to go. You can put a bunch of ammo in it. Relatively accurate. I mean, look at that. That was just from the hip. My other controversial sidearm pick, because a lot of people use this as a main weapon. I rarely ever use this as a main weapon, just because I find its use as a, oh shit, I'm out of ammo. This got me out of more gunfights probably than any other gun. So let's try it. Very accurate, very fast, very cool looking. And that was with the stock down. This has been my TED Talk from behind this desk. I would like to thank this guest for rudely interrupting, and then that guest for rudely interrupting, and then that guest, and then that guest. Don't charge the guy with the machine guns. Let's get out of here.